So, as you can see my stats right now, not doing very good. Only one hit, 5 at-bats, my slugging percentage 400. And this is my last game of the top prospects. So, let's see how it goes. Here we go. Taking batting practice again. Batting lefty. I got my only hit lefty. I was a double in the left side of the gap. Let's see if we can hit a home run this game. That would be good. Maybe hit one batting practice makes me feel a little better too. If the pitcher could throw it, like, not at my ankles right now. That one was a little high on the ground, that one too. All grounders so far in batting practice. That was a line shot, I guess you'd say. Probably looking down ball, but there's a good hit.
It has been an enlightening weekend so far for the best amateur players in the world, the top 100 of whom have gathered to put their skills on display, and they'll have one more shot to impress here on day 3 of the Topps Amateur Showcase presented by MLB The Show. First offering on the way. And now he squares around and drops down a good one.
They got a good one.
Throw on to first, so the sacrifice is successful.
That's a good bunt. If I would have laid down third base side, I would have been safe.
Expect to see this play.
It
was a good bunt.
So
now,
we didn't even score
like
a run.
Scouts in the stands.
Do that for nothing.
I think you'd want to show him what you can do with the
bat.
Maybe he's just trying to show them that he's a good team player.
Hit on the ground to short.
Oh, it got bunny.
Through for a base hit.
It got bunny again. That was an error though. Well, that was just a base hit. Okay, here we go. Two outs. I think I'm just going to go second with this one.
Will stand in with two on
Hopefully
and two out here in the third. Here's the 1-1. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Oh, he has some trouble with it. And
he's
now,
out.
Fortunately, they will get it out here. So one run.
And that was
two
close play.
Hits.
I should have just went first
no
on
errors.
That.
And a couple
oh,
of men
gosh,
left.
I'm still. I think I'm going to lead off next inning, though, because
we'll stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short.
There you go.
Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth.
In that play. Oh my gosh.
Jared Capel.
Two outs.
Dig in here.
Now.
He flew out his
Come
first
on,
time
that's
around.
Bad again.
Pitch on the way. A big uppercut there as he popped this
He's
straight up.
Why am I even part of that play?
Fuentes is there, and the side is retired. Nothing doing here this half. To the bottom of inning number 4 we go. The East Stars lead it 1-0.
Yep.
Felix Lopez
so
will come
first,
in and pitch
now. Time is a at bat last time. Just kind of play appearance.
Carl Dudley is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Here's the 1-0. Swinging a ball
hit
on the ground.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, a base hit.
And the leadoff man
He's
in the
safe.
Inning will get the job done here.
Hey, I'll take
infield
it.
Infield single. Christopher Pearson will dig in. Drew a walk his first time around. Runner goes for second. Pitch is high. The throw.
Safe.
Safe.
I got a really bad jump on that.
Nobody out. Runner on first. The next pitch. And a strike to even the count.
All right, I'll steal
one
this pitch right here.
Hard to call that an off-speed pitch when it's a changeup at 88. That's a fastball for a lot of guys.
Oh, I got him. Gone.
The throw down. It's
yep.
offline, but he's out.
Oh, goodness.
Down, trying to swipe the base.
Well,
sort of base
he's trying to show
just...
off his speed to these scouts.
It's 333.
You should show it off in this type of game. The whole purpose of the amateur showcase is to display your skills, so it's okay to be aggressive, even if it doesn't work out.
I don't know.
It
looked like how
better,
safe.
Though,
I'm going to go to replay on that. Carl Dudley, I'm batting again. Hold on a second. I'm just going
to... Singled in his last plate appearance.
Stealing. Let's see here. then I touched my hand. Oh no, I was out. Never mind. Whoopsies. Bad mistake there. Two outs, no on. Bottom
now,
six.
The first pitch. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one.
These pitchers are throwing good pitches. Throwing me good pitches, though. I like my batting stance, too. Batting gloves.
The pitch. And this is going to be a foul ball.
That would have perfect down the line.
Both clubs with three hits in the
ballgame. Down the line hit, but nope. 0-2 pitch now.
Swing and a ball.
And there's a base hit.
Towards short. And a backhanded try into the hole that's short, but this gets on by.
I'm gonna steal. First pitch right
action
here.
In the bullpen
oh, no,
never mind.
No, I'm not.
To
it's a lefty, so I'm just gonna sim.
Javier Lugo will stand in now.
Double play ball.
Singled and struck out in two trips.
It's not dropping again, second baseman.
The 1-2. On the ground is short. One there.
There you go. Oh my gosh.
But it's right over
come
his head.
On.
And now, this ball's going to wind up out of play.
Reaction.
And a big mistake there. Adrian Baez will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
No, don't play. That's not the over the head this time.
Stand in here. He's
you
0 for 2
and sacrifice
to this point.
And double,
here's
on,
the
2-1
pitch. Here's a ground ball to first. To second for one. Good hustle by the pitcher there on the back end as it's a 3-6-1 double play and the side is retired. Conrad Cordero is on out of the bullpen now as he'll take over to start.
Carl Dudley, oh, here we go. Here we go. 2-for-2 now. I didn't get pinch hit for.
Two hits and two trips thus far.
Hopefully this guy doesn't throw 99-100 like the last.
Here's the first offering.
Not last guy, but last game.
A ball and no strikes.
Couldn't even hit him. So,
the 1-0. Foul back.
Look at a good pitch to hit.
Two out
open
with the
zone,
possible go ahead
there.
Run at first.
And then maybe up there a little bit. Bring it down like an inch and I'll crush it.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Ball.
And this one's in the dirt. And he'll make it into scoring position here with two away, as that'll be scored a wild pitch.
So 1-2 count now. And
here's the 2-1 pitch.
Oh!
Comes set, now the pitch. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but
there.
It stays outside.
3-2 count
three and
now.
Two.
He knows the drill out there.
Gotta
make him swing
scores
the bat.
The go-ahead
not
run, so.
Giving up walks.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Damian McCoy will enter now to start the ninth inning as his job will be keeping the game tied until
top nine,
the bottom half.
To end the inning
Juan
here.
Sanchez
near the bottom of the ninth.
Stand in with a go-ahead run at first and one down.
Oh, he's
so
going.
We need to beware of the ground ball here.
Safe.
And the throw is dropped. My gracious. An entertaining game
one.
All in all. So if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man right here? He's our top player of the game.
Two singles.
I think all things considered, this was really a team victory. But out of everything.